If the screen brightness control is not working on your Windows 11, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. If the brightness slider is not working on your device, then it is natural to get frustrated. Stick to the end and perform as shown to solve it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update your graphics driver. Right-click on the Start button. Next, click on Device Manager. Now, expand the display adapter and right-click on it. Now, update the driver. Click on Search automatically for drivers. Also, if you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can use the GeForce Experience to update it. For AMD graphics cards, you can use the AMD software or the Radeon app. You can check your graphics card by right-clicking on this PC and clicking on Properties. It would show up in the device specifications. Method 2. If updating the graphics driver automatically didn't work, then try doing it manually as shown. Open Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Next, click on Update Driver. Click on Browse for drivers on your computer and select Let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Select the correct graphics driver model and click on Next. After the driver is successfully updated on your computer, close the window and move to the next method. Method 3. Another thing you can do is update your Windows. Click on Start and then open Settings. Next, click on Windows Update and check for updates. If your device is up to date, then close the window. If updates are available, then download and install them. Restart your PC after installing the updates. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.